This piece of cloth is unmistakably from a dress. Was Sarah Hawkins here? This symbol, what does it mean?
Pierce, where you going? I can't keep up with you in this darkness.
Are you scared? I want to see how far these steps go.
Who's talking about being scared? I'll wait for you by the door.
Some kind of dream catcher. If I touch it, it'll turn to dust. This monstrous creature must be an allegory. This monstrous creature must be an allegory. These buildings seem to have come out of the water. There you are again.
Well done, Pierce. And it looks like you found our fugitive. This door is securely shut. I'll look for another passage.
It's an underground cave. We can advance this side.
Yeah, I can see that. Please excuse me, but given your condition, I'll stick to my idea. I'm not cut out for this kind of acrobatics.
All right. Look for another entrance. I'll try to catch up with our man. Time has weakened these structures. I don't have time to search them all. What's going on here?
Pierce!
Keep your voice down. We're not alone.
Good God. What have you got me into?
We'll see. I'll go on. Try to go down on your side.
Yeah, there's a passage. I'll meet you at the bottom.
A mass grave. A table for sacrifice?
Oh God. I got it. I can't breathe. What's happening?
No, damn it. Find a way out of here.
Is it my turn?
Yes, it is time. You will soon be one of us, if your body and mind are ready.
I dream of it every night. I have constant visions. I am ready.
Good enough. Prove it to us.
It's like in my dream.